we were getting ready to just have a jam session in our backyard, so we got our amps and the drums and everything set up on the patio. Saturday afternoon, we thought, oh yeah, we're just going to jam on that, great time. And next door neighbor pops her head over the fence, like right when we started, almost like a downbeat, or first quarter, like that. Oh no, she's going to say, it's too loud, turn it off, I don't want to hear that, blah, blah, blah. I walk over there kind of sad, and, oh no, I don't want to upset my neighbors. She leans over the fence and she hands me a piece of music and she says, could you guys play this? It's my favorite song. And the name of that song was Wabash Cannonball. So sure enough, we played the song, made permanent friends with my next door neighbor. And she came over and stayed the whole time while we danced. So this is called Wabash Cannonball. Come on, Jeffrey, bring that train on in.
No, we're going to keep going after that.
Oh my God.
No, no.